Good morning. Today is day 4 of my 40-day water-only fast. I stepped on the scale.
It is the 4th, and I am going to be going over to Little Rock to get my DEXA scan. Let's go ahead and step on the scale and see what I weigh today. Come on, focus. 196.8. Holy smokers.
And last night I checked my blood and ketones.
All right, let's check our blood sugar and our ketones today. Wow, ketones are up to 0.7 and my blood sugar is down to 88. I'm pretty impressed.
My morning resting heart rate has stabilized at 74 beats a minute. My heart rate variability went up to a 9.7 today with a base score of 8.3.
So this is where you get your DEXA scan in the medical towers. 11th floor.
It does not cost hundreds of dollars. It only costs $35.
All right, it's time for my DEXA scan. This is the end of my 6-month documentary where I did a DEXA scan every 2 months. And I weighed 197 pounds this morning.
So what does this take, about 7 to 10 minutes?
Yes.
All right, down to 197 pounds.
All right, 6 months ago. My body fat was almost 33%. Today, it's 27.4%. Over the years, I tried to lose weight, but only when I started keto did I drop drastically. Because my weight is 197 pounds, I'm still considered overweight until I get 195 pounds or below.
Since I started keto, my body fat has been dropped drastically over the last 6 months.
My bone density actually went up. Probably because of the bone broth I've been using. So my total weight is 89.7 kilograms. My lean weight is 62.3 kilograms. And my lean body tissue mass is almost at 70%.
My fat weighs 23.5 kilograms, which is 27.4%. My bone density, this is what a 20-year-old should have. This is what I have, but with the scale. And my age, I am still very high bone density for my age. My Android, which is around my waist, is at almost 39%. My gynoid, which is your hips, is almost at 30%. My average, or my ratio, is 1.31, which is a little bit high, which means I'm kind of pear-shaped.
This is my RSMRI, which is 8.63. It represents the relative amount of muscle in the arms and legs compared to your body. Over time in history, it looks like I gained a lot of weight, about 41 years old, dropped, and at about 42 and a half, 43 years old, it steadily went up to recently, but look at that, drastically went down when I figured out keto.
I should have no problem continuing what I am doing on water fasting and keto, which will be really interesting what will happen in the next 6 months. Maybe we should do another 6-month documentary starting now. Let's go. We'll see you tomorrow. Thank you for watching. Subscribe if you haven't, and leave me some comments down below. And what do you think about keto, intermittent fasting, and just in general, the DEXA scans? Oh, and before I forget, I can actually get a DEXA scan done 40 days from the 1st, or from now. So we'll actually be able to see what a water fast only can do with having a DEXA scan at the start and the finish of a 40-day, which will be really interesting. So can't wait for that one.